parts. I just got out of the TSA pre-check, which was back there. Very little people there, which was awesome. And now I am heading to the Admiral's Club. When you fly business class, usually they let you get into the Admiral's Club lounge. That's where I'm headed at now. And, it seems pretty nice. I'm surprised. I thought it was going to be a lot busier, and I thought it was going to be a lot of chaos because it was a very busy weekend down here in Miami. But I got held up when I first walked in. The guy was asking me if I had a visa to go to the Philippines, and I said, no, I don't need a visa. I get one when I arrive. And then he made me go to the regular desk. So I went there, the guy checked in my bag. The second guy was really nice. They were all very nice, but it was very strange because I thought there was gonna be a problem with me not having a visa before going to the Philippines, because they're always changing the rules with these things. So, turns out I was right. I didn't need a visa to get to get there. I get it when I get to Manila. So yeah, so this is it, I'm here. So as soon as you get out of the security TSA check, you make a right and you keep walking down the terminal here. You notice that there's two signs there, Centurion Lounge, Admiral's Club. This is for Amex Platinum users, and this is for American Express. And I'm not sure Priority Pass lets you go in there, but you fly business class on American, you can use this one. So here we go. There it is. There's the Admiral's Club right there. Awesome.